Olunca olduran, gönüllerimiz iman nuruyla dolduran, Yüce Allah adına 99'a.
Merhaba kardeşler, ben Haris.
Ben Akif ve siz görürsünüz Reaction Chamber.
And welcome to another video of Reaction Chamber. Today we are going to give reaction on video in which the different clips of Recep Tayyip Erdoğan are shown. No doubt that he was the best Muslim leader in this world right now. His struggles for Muslims is not hidden from anybody. So let's start the video, I think.
Yeah, let's see. Please, Recep Tayyip Erdoğan çok severiz. And let's start.
Bugüne kadar kaç tane cumhurbaşkanı geçti bizde?
Okay, so he
şu kadar cumhurbaşkanı geçti.
How many president have challenged the Western countries? He is the only one.
Bir tanesi çıkıp da
okay.
Kafa tutmadı ya.
Yeah.
Kimse.
Ülkemizin, milletimizin karşısında kim varsa hepsine birden
hodri
meydan diyoruz. Oh. Çünkü biz la
illallah.
Recep
Tayyip Erdoğan have a very strong belief in Islam and in Quran, and that is the only reason of his success. La galiba illallah.
Karşınızda ne Osmanlı'nın hasta adamı, ne Cumhuriyet'in çömez devleti, ne 1970'lerin 1990'ların
güçsüzlüğü. He is clearly and openly saying these things to the Western countries that he don't hesitate in saying these things.
Hedeflerine kilitlenmiş 2053 ve 2070.
We are challenging the enemies that we are coming.
Yeah, 2023 is coming.
2023 is a very important year for Turkey.
Yep.
Ne demek koskoca? Hak'tan daha güçlü ne olabilir?
Yeah. You say that America is powerful, God is powerful, more powerful than Allah.
Bu böyle bilinmelidir. Şunu açık ve net söylüyorum. Güçlü olmak, haklı olmak anlamına gelmez. Haklı olan güçlüdür.
Be right is strong.
Biz sadece ve sadece Rabbimizin huzurunda rükuda ve secde değildik, başkası asla.
Başkası asla.
Haklıysan mücadeleden
devam et.
Evet, mücadeleden korkmayın. Hele hele kendinizi asla küçümsemeyin. Unutmayın.
These are the powerful words of the leader that makes a country a nation.
Allah'tır.
Okay.
These are coups, I
think.
Maybe.
Bu İsrail terör devletidir.
Terör. İsrail terör devletidir. Terör.
Oradaki gençlerin.
Yeah. You don't hesitate to use word terrorist for Israel. Okay. He's a grace. He has a very good grace.
I'm a fan of this leader. Now they are praying for
The people of other countries are praying for Turkey.
Türkiye. Umut neresi?
Where is hope?
Hope is Turkey.
Yeah, it is the. It is very true.
Yes.
All Muslim countries look towards Turkey.
Yes.
Filistin'in, Kudüs'ün, Suriye'nin,
Irak'ın
umudunu kaybetmesi, hatta parçalanması demek. Artık karşınızda yüzlerce milyon kardeşinin kalbini ve duasını arkasına almış
Türkiye. Yes, there is a Turkey which have a lot of people having Islam in their hearts.
Ya öleceğiz diyen bir millet var.
Ya öleceğiz, ya öleceğiz.
Now they are comparing with
Erdoğan. Yeah, so the clip of Erdoğan Bey in which he is giving a speech. Zalime başa edecek.
İnancımız
Azerbaycan.
Yeah, yeah, Azerbaycan, but Recep Tayyip Erdoğan is in Azerbaycan.
Okay.
Her okosa oracak bir yiğidimiz vardı.
Hem nasıl milletmişiz. gelmişiz dünyaya millet, milliyet nedir öğretmişiz, böyle bir millet.
He is just like a teacher, right? He is not only the leader, he is teaching his nation that the, he is showing them the direction on which they should move.
İster 3 Kasım 2002'de olduğu gibi meclise sokmasınlar. İster 2008'de olduğu gibi partimizi kapatmaya çalışsınlar.
His party have a lot always been, you can say, criticized and they were given some sanctions on their parties, but yeah, they did everything for their country.
Canımıza kast etsinler. Ne yaparlarsa yapsınlar. Biz bu yoldan dönmeyeceğiz.
Biz bu yoldan durmayacağız.
Yolumuza, can borcumuzdan, milletimize hizmet borcumuzdan
başlar. I never see you like this like you.
Eyvallahımız yoktur, olmayacaktır.
Amazing, amazing, amazing. We cannot explain what the level of his words.
Milletimizin karşısında boynumuz bükük mahcup durmaktansa bugün İçerideki ve dışarıdaki alçakların karşısına dimdik dikilir, kaderimiz neyse ona rıza gösteririz. Ölümden öte yol olmadığını biliyoruz. Give ID miş.
There was the one reason that the people of Turkey are uniting.
Yeah.
Because of the leadership of Recep Tayyip Erdoğan.
Yeah, that is the only reason.
Tepenize ineceğiz. Bunun başka çaresi yok.
Bunun başka bir çaresi yok.
İnna fetahna leke fethan mubina. Ve ensurakallahu
nasran aziza.
Aziza. The recitation of Quran, the level he recites Holy Quran is just like a qari of any mosque. Like, he is multi-dimensional and multi-purpose person who is not only good in politics but also in economics and religion. Recep Tayyip Erdoğan. Okay. So unbelievable, astonishing, and you can say the best video we have seen ever.
Yes.
Like, Recep Tayyip Erdoğan have always been the other part of the world and the other Muslim part of the world have always looking at Recep Tayyip Erdoğan as like the Muslim leader. For past 1500 years, Turkish nation and Turks have been leading the Muslim world towards every success and you can say conquering place. Then there was a break, still a break, but the Turkey is emerging right now and emerging in a very fast manner that it is not going to stop. And still people of the Muslim people are looking at him. Not only Muslim people, all other countries and people and nations who are in who have been hurt by other countries, Turkey is always with them. Just like Pakistan, Turkey have always been against aggression, you can say the violation of international laws. We like the video, we love the video. Hit the like button if you like the video. Comment down below the links to further videos you want us to give reaction on. Subscribe the channel and hit the notification button so that you can get a notification of our newly uploaded videos. We will meet you in the next video. Till that day, thank you. Allah Hafiz.